How to flip canvas in a light motion. First, add a rectangle, then tap on the ellipses and select stretch to composition area. Go to effects and add the effects, copy background and mirror. Now you can press on the eye to see your project flipped and unflipped. If you have a transparent background for your project and there is the original version behind a flipped object, just add the solid matte effect to get a background around the flipped object. Note that this happens with only transparent backgrounds. You can save the layer as a preset for easy reuse in future projects. To use the preset, stretch a rectangle to the composition area, then go to Presets and just select the preset.